made especially for Roslyn High School Benefit Fashion Show. I'm your host, Senora Andresen. Yes, I teach Spanish. Now, if our competitors would introduce themselves.
Hi, I'm Mr. Jarula, a coach of the bowling and golf team, aspiring nutritionist, and CEO of the Jarula Diet, Pat and Pat.
Hi, I'm Mr. Ottoman. Give me a second to put that in my mouth. This is a picture of my wife, Melissa, my kids, Ethan, Gavin, and Brooke.
Aw, so cute! I'm Mrs. Dinakosha, Mrs. DC, or for short, Mrs. Washington.
Okay, let's get started. First, let's lay out our categories. Student lingo, Long Island College acceptances, and school events. Oh, pick me. I'm not all about college acceptances. Ethan just got accepted to the Kelly School of Business at Indiana University and the University of Wisconsin at Madison. Melissa and I are so proud of him. We met at Indian Heaven and we're going to start with. Here's the answer. Hit this person up because you're out to the IU scene.
Who is my student, Frankie Kramer?
That is correct. Ethan went to Indiana also.
Oh, that is so fantastic. Frankie is such a sweet girl. Clarissa and Cassandra are too young for college, but they love the color red. I saw them American Girl dolls with red dresses for Christmas. They were so excited. They're running around like little electrons full of energy.
Just because it's Christmas doesn't mean the carbs don't count.
Okay, moving on to our next category, Miss Inakosha. Since you got the answer correct, it's your turn to pick the category.
Thank you so much, Sonora. It's an honor to be here. I just want to give a shout out to my best friend, Mrs. Charles. Mrs. Charles, can you watch the kids tonight? Sal's at work. He's a dentist. And I'm on TV!
If you could turn your direction to the screen for our double Jeopardy.
Classes? That reminds me. Remember, drink half your body weight in water.
No, it's not Clash of the Classes. No one goes to that anyway. Mr. Ellen, the key club's blood drive. Blood is red, and red are the school colors of Indiana and Wisconsin. Ethan's two amazing options. Jump around. Who's your daddy? I am.
Clarissa and Cassandra's dad's name is Sal. He's a dentist.
You know, funny story, although I am a Spanish teacher at a very prestigious high school, I don't actually speak Spanish. I just come to show off my nice Argyle socks.
Can we wrap this up? I have crossed your classroom.
Student lingo. Our final category, student lingo. The answer is John.
Who are the Road Boys' enemies? I know all about this. The students love to come to me for advice.
Oh dear, it appears as though Mr. Edelman has just collapsed under the pressure of the 1,000-ton backpack.
I got this. One time, Clarissa fell on the playground. I know exactly how to handle this. We have to sing a song.
I'm gonna stick off bus.
If you know it's not. Equal volumes of gas at the same time.